Alright, here you go.
Check 1, 2. Fans, at this time, turn your attention to Court 1 for today's Senior Day presentation. In her fourth year at Tennessee, Noonan, Georgia native Natalie Pluskota is wrapping up one of the greatest careers in Tennessee history, fulfilling a dream since the age of 9. It didn't take long for Pluskota to begin etching her name in the Tennessee record book, becoming just the 7th player in UT history to earn multiple All-American honors, and with 2 by the end of her sophomore season. No short of honors throughout her career, Pluskota has been selected to 2 All-SEC teams, is a 3-time academic All-SEC member, and was named to the 2010 ITA Collegiate All-Star Team. Pluskota and Caitlin Wariski became the first Tennessee tandem to reach the finals of the NCAA Doubles Championships in 2010, finishing their season ranked 1st and being named the ITA National Doubles Team of the Year. Just last weekend, Pluskota became the 8th player in Tennessee history to reach 100 doubles wins and currently ranks 8th with 102. Pluskota is joined on court by her mother, Sherry, father, Ed, and brothers, Ed and Nick. Her grandmother, Clementine, is also in the stands for today's match. Ladies and gentlemen, in her final home match at Tennessee, Natalie Natball Pluskota. And Natalie, Mike and Sonia have something to present to you at this time.
Thank you.